अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वी हैव स्टार्टेड टू स्टडी द करैक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ लिविंग थिंग्स दैट मेक देम डिफरेंट फ्रॉम नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स। वी स्टडीड दैट एनिमल्स नीड फूड टू गेट एनर्जी, देयर इज फायर एंड एक्सचेंज ऑफ डिफरेंट गैसेस टेक प्लेस। सिमिलरली दे मूव इन सर्च ऑफ फूड, वाटर, शेल्टर, दे रिप्रोड्यूस देमसेल्व्स एंड दे हैव सेंसिटिविटी, शो रिस्पॉन्स टू देयर environmental changes. Today we will study about excretion and growth. Excretion, living things produce waste material in their bodies. This waste material should be removed from the body. The process of removal is called excretion. And similarly, living things grow and go through a life cycle. Animals produce babies which grow and then changes into the adult. Similarly, plants produce seeds which helps to make the new plant. Now we will study about dependence of living things upon one another. All living things depend upon each other for air, water, food, minerals, light and warmth or heat. Animals and plants depend on each other for life. Actually, plants provide animals and human beings with oxygen gas that is used by them for the process of respiration. And similarly, plants provide food to animals and human beings. In return to this, animals and human beings give carbon dioxide to the plant that is used by plants to make their food during the process of photosynthesis. Similarly, the manure or the waste material of animal is used to by the plants as a natural fertilizer to increase the fertility of soil, and that helps the plants to grow in a better way. And in this way, plants give something and receive something in return, and this whole process shows the dependence of living things upon one another. Today your homework is to read the page number 33 carefully, and then to complete the concept, check box on page number 34.